The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the NXT Women's Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
I'd say the champ appears to be all business here tonight.
That shouldn't really come as any surprise, Cole. I don't think I've ever seen the champ not prepared for a match.
Introducing the challenger, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose. And introducing the champion, from Chicago, Illinois, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Jade.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
Title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her.
Nothing fancy about that.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Bang, nice contact there.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. We have Mandy Rose competing here tonight. Let's talk strategy, Byron. Let me start with...
Actually, I'll take this, Cole. There is no strategy when taking on Mandy Rose. She's God's greatest creation. You literally can't compete with that. Case closed. Question over.
Schoolboy. Nope. Rolls through.
Super kick. Nothing's going to stop her now.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Airpole mat slam. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
She returns the favor there.
Ah, oh, look at this. Wow. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Elbow right to the back of the neck. Airpole mat slam. Boom, what impact. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Changes her fortune there.
Shoulders yet, going after the neck area.
Guys, I don't know how much more of this she can take.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Ooh, impressive counter.
She's in full control now.
Starting to come together in a big way.
Maintain the aggression.
Oh, man.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Turnbuckle.
Oh, man.
A right to the gut.
Put down face first.
The champ has been taken to their limit. She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here. Not what she was looking for.
Just kind of flush.
Mandy Rose is just too quick. She's got something in mind.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
We could have a new champion. A second spot on the highlight reel.
So resilient.
No one can make a combination of moves look more beautiful than the Golden Goddess.
She's taken command of the situation.
Face buster. For the championship.
One, two, three.
With that, Mandy Rose is your new champion. All right, guys, here's where the Golden Goddess really shined tonight.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
Guys, I literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.